Huesca were on the verge of sharing the spoils with Athletic Club at San Mames, but the Lions eventually scored two late goals to pick up all 3 points from the match. The newcomers aim to get back on course as soon as possible, and we are positive that they will go all guns blazing at Levante in the midweek fixture. The likes of Garcia, Mafio, Ramirez, and Valera are all sidelined with injuries, while Pulido misses the match through suspension. Los Levantinos, on the other hand, continue with their habit of producing much better showings at home ground than on the travels. Levante did well to beat both Real Sociedad and Getafe on home soil, but they have collected only 5 points from possible 21 on the travels so far this season. The hosts want this win more than the visitors, and seeing that both Duarte and Tono have been tested positive for coronavirus, home win should be considered. This match will be played on 22/12/2020 at 21:45. Prediction 1-0.